Rhesus monkeys, originally from Asia, were introduced to Morgan Island in the 1970s, forming one of the largest free-ranging colonies of this species in the United States, with a population of several hundred. Morgan Island provides a somewhat isolated environment for these monkeys, aiding in research and containment. Access to the island is restricted to authorized personnel to ensure the monkeys' safety and well-being.